reality reveals its reality to you when you are interested in it. Please understand, reality reveals its reality to you when you are interested in it. Just for the sake of reality, not any benefit it may bring. Please understand, many people go behind reality expecting it may bring bliss. It brings bliss not as you ask but as it wants. Sometimes people go behind reality thinking they will be more spiritual. It makes you spiritual, but not as you think, but as it thinks. Some people go behind reality thinking that they will become more moral. It makes you moral, not as you think, but as it thinks. There is a huge conflict always from Swadharma and Nijadharma, Paradharma. Swadharma and Paradharma always fights. Here I am using these two words. What you think as Dharma and what is Dharma. These two fights. When these two stops fighting, you are enlightened. At one point, these two merges. The time you spend for reality with the quality, when I say quality, asking for reality just for the sake of reality. Not for the sake of, if I get reality, I'll become enlightened, I'll have a golden throne. No, you lost it. If I get reality, I'll become more moral. No, you lost it. If I get reality, I'll become more blissful. No, you lost it. Reality is supposed to be asked just for reality. Tyage naike amrutatva manasuhu. There is no path other than tyaha to reach the eternal space. Tyaga for the sake of tyaga. Asking for reality just for the sake of reality. Not for anything else.
Trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just to spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean. Nithyananda, Nithyananda. My life's become a meditation. Emphasis, we had a deep connection.